on the list out here.
Thank you.
And the song was called 15. Oh, I can't even talk to that. Kick the PA. And we're gonna do a little bit different for you tonight. You wanna dance for free? We're all here to have fucking fun, aren't we? Right. Alright, here it is. Kick the PA. Check this shit out.
Thank you.
Queen of Damn didn't make it on the movie, it wasn't made the soundtrack, because the people who made the movie didn't like the fact that I referenced the book. I never understood that, but they didn't want nothing to do with the book. They didn't want me to talk about the ancient ones, which were the original vampires, all kinds of stuff. Went all kinds of hell when I was doing that. Anyways, I love this song so much, I wanted to bring it out and play it to everybody, for one. Two, this was a song that was written for a scene where Lestat was supposed to wake up the Queen of the Damned, the cop ship. She was supposed to come forth and kill everybody on the earth and do all kinds of crazy shit. It was meant for him to wake her up with this song. So I'm going to play this for you tonight. Me and Shaker are going to fuck around on the violin a little bit. Do a little violin jam, and then we're going to go on this song. Check this out. This is Careless. fucking Korn today.
Suicide, sometimes that's okay. Do I, am I the same? I'm here standing hollow.
songs for you. I'm not sponsoring, but I would do one more. Yeah.